Hey, friends, when you think about a wise person and a fool, what comes to mind? Well, one of the important things is that a wise person carries himself in such a way that those who are around him attribute honor to that man or that woman. In other words, because of their integrity, because of their devotion, because of their sincerity, because of their sacrifice, because of their consistency, because of their reputation as being honorable and good, people respond to them and they grant them honor and they speak highly of them and they say to like their children and to others, man, that's a good man, that's a good woman. We need more people like that, and they attribute honor to them. But in contrast, that's never said of the fool. I mean, who looks at their child and says, you know, be a good criminal today, act like, you know, and then they would take, you know, Charles Manson or someone and point to them and say, be like that. I mean, you got to be really warped to do that. There are people in the world that do that. In fact, there's people all around us that are doing that. And what it tells us is that they are fools and they are encouraging others to be fools. Let me read to you Proverbs chapter 3, verse 35. Listen to the difference here. The wise will inherit honor. In other words, honor will be granted to them by others and even by the God of heaven and earth, the Lord Jesus Christ. We could say a lot more on that subject, but let me just say it that way, that God honors those who are wise. It goes on, but fools display dishonor. So rather than acting honorable and receiving honor from others, including God, a fool displays dishonor, and therefore God holds them in contempt, and so will others. Friends, be wise, honor God, increase in the knowledge of God, carry yourself worthy as a servant of Jesus Christ, and God will honor you, and so will others. Father, I just pray for all my friends. Help us to live wisely in Christ Jesus. And God, may we honor you as we should. And God, we know as we do that, there will be honor placed upon us. Humility is always a path of honor. Dignity is always a path of honor. God, keep us from the folly of the day and from the foolishness of the day and the dishonor that comes with it. We pray it in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, hey, friends, if you're just joining me, I want to read to you again Proverbs 33, 35. Here it is. The wise will inherit honor, but fools display dishonor. Don't be a fool. Don't live with dishonor, but honor in the name of Christ. Friends, hold on to Jesus, hold on His promise, hold on His presence. He's going to carry you through.